All right. Hey guys, welcome on in. It is another Thursday on Go Dash Don. Super pumped. Hey, Christina, what's going on? Hi, Andrea. All right, so, Kara's in the house. Thank God you made it, Kara. Hi, Jackie. Aw, man. Hey, guys. All right, so, we got 30 minutes together on this live. 30 minutes, going 30 minutes strong. Hey, Tamar. It's like we're together, kinda. Hey, Lisa, what's going on? All right, so, we've been doing this all day right here on that mat. So I'm ready to share 30 minutes. Hi, Joanna, of a little bar-inspired workout. So let me turn it down. Let's get serious here. If we've never met, my name is Chase Willman, and I am currently on Cape Cod at home. Usually we are in New York City teaching bar classes there. So this has been an awesome, I see Joanna. Oh my God. So I am home here and it's been so fun to come on Go Dash Dot every Thursday at 3 to teach you a live workout. Pretty much today I'm going to use just a light set of weights. So you can choose if you want. You can do water bottles if you wish. It will be one song, I believe, one song with the light weights. I'm gonna use twos. If I was also feeling it, I could also do threes. Twos, threes. I wouldn't go anything higher than a three because I'm gonna start a mix where I'm gonna hit the tricep and then I'm gonna open it to the side and then we'll get shoulders. So the heavier you are, the harder this part is going to be. So I would keep it light and yeah, just follow along. We're gonna kill it. Let's see what else. Rachie's in the house. Rachel, I wasn't starting until you were here. Shane is in, awesome. All right, so I feel like I have a pretty heavy leg series that's coming at you in the beginning. Hi, Jillian. So bear with me on that, okay? We're gonna get that out of the way first, and then we can stand it up, kind of dance it out, get the arms moving, and yeah, this, it's gonna go by really quick. I just went through it, and I'm like, oh, I wish I was on here for like 3 hours, because it's like, how do I pick the moves to share with you on here? It's so difficult. Anywho, speaking of more time, before I leave you guys, or before you tune out like halfway through this workout, tomorrow I am coming on Go Dash Dot's page at 12 o'clock Eastern time. And I am doing, I'm splitting the screen with this other fit girl, Diana, we've never met in person, but we've met online. And anywho, we are teaming up with Go Dash Dot in that athletic shoe company, TM. They have the spin shoes, and then they also have a brand new studio shoe that's like a sneaker. So I, of course, will be modeling that for you on here live tomorrow. So we got like a full hour workout tomorrow. It's a double whammy, 12 to 1. And yeah, so if this isn't enough, no, I'm just kidding. It's never enough. All right, you guys, let's get it going. I'm so happy you guys are all here. Let's get this show on the road, shall we? It's 3:02. I got 30 minutes for you, a little stretch at the end, and we are good to go. All right, you guys can hear the music. We're looking good over here. All right, let's do a double check. We don't need any weight, any other props besides the weight. So I'm gonna put my weights over on that windowsill, and I'll grab those in a little bit. First couple songs, it's gonna start standing up. I'm in socks, just because they're cute tie-dye socks. You guys can go barefoot, you can wear sneakers, you can do whatever you'd like, whatever makes you comfortable. So I'm ready to have a little fun with you guys. 30 minutes, I'm gonna start it up right now. I'm gonna get in my zone. All right, you guys, so take a nice big, tall, wide stance. All right, so I'm gonna go back to that mat, let's get it. All right, so here we go, we're back. Thursday, 3 o'clock. Turn those feet out a little bit. Take a soft bend in your knees. In the moment I bend these legs, I'm starting to lift actively through my core, my abs. Take the arms up and back. Good, so starting this off pretty strong. I'm feeling this lift in my core, my belly button pulls in. I got 8 big circles. 7, letting it breathe here. 6, if you've been sitting all day, really roll those shoulders back. In 4 counts, we're taking a big breath of air to the side. In 2,
All right, it looks just like this. So it's like a little release, and then a hold. And then a hold, good. Little breath. Breath. Now I'm using my whole upper body here to extend my arms. My butt aims back, and then I bring it forward. So right here, eight, let it fall. Six, good, four counts, four, three, now hold this one. Little circles back for eight, seven, good you guys, six, five, awesome, four, three, now just make that goal post, keep it flat, in twist, rotating from that waist, right to left, good, pull that belly button in you guys, eight left, eight, seven, six, shoulders are down, we got four, three, I want you to open up, take that alternating tap, my toes are looking right at you, tap, bring it up, we got four left, three, add that exhale, you guys, two more, two, we bring those hands to a prayer, side to side, press it back, good, now try not to roll it forward, open up that chest, good, let's get it, you guys, eight more, eight, seven, six, five, now lean forward, just take a flat back, three, two, one, flat back right here, let it go. And extend those legs. It's almost like a little squat. Then I send those hips up. We got four more. Tamar, right here, girl. Three. Two more. Two. Now I'm turning towards my left foot. Just turn towards your foot. Take that little bend. Extend through the front leg. All right. I'm keeping my hips nice and square. Just literally rolling out that hamstring. Two more. Two. Walk your hands to the other foot. Same thing. Let it roll. Add that exhale. Good, you guys. Keeping my abs engaged. We got four left. Now in three, I'm working into a lunge. So step your back foot back. Nice and long here. Open up those hips. Just pressing those hips forward. Good. Let's alternate that lunge. I have energy out my back heel. All right, a little bit more. Good. Let's do a little bit more. Four counts. Just four, three, two, and one. Now I'm taking that high plank, give you the biggest hold that you got. Your feet can be wide, your hands are at the top of the mat, your hips are nice and even. Now shoulder tap, walk it out. I go one, two, one, two. Keeping my hips nice and square is the goal. All right, abs tight for eight. Now in six, one elbow goes down at a time. Four, three, let's go, Rach. Keep it going, let's go. One, two, press up. One, two, squeeze the butt. Let's go, Joanna, you got four. Now in three, I'm on my knees. Two, and one, that was awesome. Take a quick child pose, feel those hips go back. Bring them forward, tuck that butt, add that tricep push-up. Lengthen it out, roll it forward, tricep push-up. Collect that breath here, down and up. Good, keep the body moving. Hands are my base. Good. Last one right here, take that little pulse. Elbows stay tight, make sure the butt isn't up. Tuck the tailbone, pull the abs in, let's pulse it out. Lift your chin up for eight, seven, six, and then that child pose is coming in four, three, two, one. All right, lengthen it out, you guys. How we doing? How we doing out there? All right, big exhale. We like to start it off hot. All right, we are flipping onto our back. We're thinking core, we're thinking abs. Now this one, you need to use your breath. We need to use that exhale. We're thinking belly button down as we crunch up. Bend the knees, heels are right on the floor. I'm taking those elbows wide. Up, down, let's go. Up, down, here we go. Push, push, push. Now the goal of this is to find our upper abs right off the start. As you are lifting and lowering, Nikki in the house, hi Nikki. As we are lifting and lowering, I'm lifting my chin off my chest. My neck is long, my elbows wide, I hear it coming. In four counts, just pulse, pull that belly button down, let's go. In three, in two, In one, stay up, let's go, little pulse. Exhale it out. All right, I'm adding my legs. Tabletop, point those toes. 8 counts. 6, let's rock, let those arms go up. Good, let those legs go up. Let's keep it coming, reach up, up. I'm still in that pulse. Abs in for 4, 3, 2, give me a hold. Hold it right there, just reach up, hold. Drop those shoulders, flex the feet. Lengthen the heels, lengthen those arms. 2 counts, out, up, out, up. We're finding our lower abs, our lower back, flatten that floor. Lengthen the legs, do not bend those knees, reach them out. I go out, 2, zip it up, 2, good.
Finding that belly button right to the spine. It does not hurt, Nikki, this is fun.
We love it. All right, give me 4 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm just shaking this out. I flip into that forearm plank. Now, shoulder over elbow. We were just in that plank. Let's just lower it down. All right, squeeze your thighs. Game face on. Look forward. Roll those shoulders back. Little tap. 1, 2. All right, little tap. 1, 2. 1, 2. As those knees are tapping,
pull in the lower part of your abs as you move those legs. Hips stay square, shoulders down. A little quicker, just 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
A little quicker, here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Good, you're getting those hip dips in 4, in 3, side to side. 2, in 1, squeeze the legs. Tap right and left. Right to left, come on. All right, now you're probably thinking, what the hell, this is song 2?
We're trying to get this thing picked up. We only have 30 minutes together. Give me 8 more hip dips.
8, 7. In 6, you're on that last 15 counts. 4 left right here. 4, 3, 2. Hold in the middle, just push your heels back. Little push, little push. Last bit, just 4, 3, 2, child pose. All right, that's enough. That is good for now. Okay, so let's exhale. And now this next one, you guys, this is our leg block, all right? This is gonna be a series of our legs. So we got a right leg, we got a left leg. We're gonna go each side. We do the same thing evenly on each side. So I'm gonna start, let's see, on my right elbow, and I'm laying on my right hip. Now the goal is to lay the body almost like you were laying nice and flat to the front of the room. So I have a little bend in my knees, but my top hand is gonna bring my body weight forward. All right, so usually what happens in class is you guys start to sit backwards. Our top hip has to stay forward. Now as I'm here, we just did those abs. Pull in the abs, lift up off this mat, feeling nice and light. Now I take a big inhale before I do anything. And I exhale my top leg. So my top leg is now in line with my hip. Now I want you to go a little higher up. Up, up, up. And then bring it all the way down to the floor. Up, up, up. All the way down to the floor. Now my upper body is staying tall. My upper body is lifting as this leg is lengthening. So, as much as this is going to burn, we are targeting the outer thigh of this working leg. All right, it's gonna hit that side glute just a little bit as you lift. Now, the goal of this entire first part is this outer thigh, this side of the glute, while using this bottom arm to actively press up. So let's do a little bit more, 4 counts. And then in 3, we just hold in the middle. In 2, all right, right here, add a little circle. Back. My core is tight. My chest is open. I'm using this bottom arm to lift. Give me 8 more. 7, 6, come on, tomorrow, reach those toes. 4, 3, now flex the foot hard. Flex, I lay all the way down. Now my head is in my hand. My heel in line with my hip. Take that top hand. Support. I'm moving that heel back. Back, back, back. Squeeze the butt. And then bring it back to the middle. right in line with the hip. Pull back. And then bring it forward. Good. Now, as you slice it back, you are flexing your foot as hard as you can. Flex your foot as hard as you can. Energy out through your heel as it slides back. Now in four counts. Ha, Reagan. My obliques are on fire too. Hold on this corner and let's add a pulse. So I'm going up, up. I'm laying all the way down. Weight on my bottom leg. Weight forward with that top arm. In eight counts, we're in a tabletop. This same leg stays up. Four, three, two. So now I'm on my tabletop. My hands are under my shoulders. Look at that thigh, it's not down here. I crank my leg up, I point my toe, poke it up. Little squeeze, squeeze. Now, I'm thinking about this move as a full body production. So my spine isn't arching as that toe goes up. I have my shoulders stacked over my wrist. Now, feel the leg that's in the air. Transition your body weight into that same hand as the leg. All right, so your opposite hip, this hip here, is not holding that weight. We are over into that opposite hand. Give me four more little pulses, Jocelyn. Three. All right, now in two, I'm gonna go slow. We lower this knee all the way down. So just bring it in. In, exhale it up. In, exhale up. Now this one, you can always choose if you wanted to flex that foot as you move it, but let's pick or choose, point or flex. All right, give me four more right here. Four, three, two. Now I'm holding it right at the top. This is our last little moment. So heel those shoulders over the wrist. You are out of that opposite hip. All right, take the opposite hand, bring it to your other elbow. Your other elbow. So my right hand is on my left elbow. Good. Now if that thigh is down here, let's try to drill it up. I'm thinking about the entire backside of that hamstring, keeping that leg still for four, for three, for two, for one child pose. Just press those hips back. Good. All right, let it exhale. Now you guys, what's so funny is that in the city, in classes, even on the Zoom, it's like after each one of those exercises, like somebody in the class usually is like, whoa, like, oh my God. Like they're like yelling and screaming. When I'm here alone, it's like, you know, it's just me. I'm just screaming by myself. So I know you guys are out there and you're probably like, oh my God. All right, let's go to the other side. So back to the business. We are now going on our left elbow. Nikki. All right, left elbow down. My legs are up to the side. Now, I'm trying to stay tuned into my core this entire production. So my elbow directly under my shoulder. If you guys are starting it like this, it's already off to a bad start. We want to pull that elbow under and actively press. My bottom oblique is turned on. Top hand in the mat. All right, let's get it, you guys. Big inhale. And then exhale the top leg. Good, it's right at hip level. I'm sending it up, but it's really a reach. And then a lower. Reach, lower. Abs. That's step one. All right, now I'm trying to feel what you guys feel. When that leg is going up, I'm imagining it's shaking a little bit as you move it. That outer thigh should get a little shake. We wanna push through that shake, that little burn, that moment, that is what we want. So, your leg that is working, make sure your kneecap is looking forward and not down or up. The pinky toe is leading the way. So let's find that shape so your outer thigh is getting that burn. All right, give me four more. Four. In three, you're staying lifted up top. Two, I bring it right in the middle. We add those little circles. Now my bottom leg is heavy. My hips are stacked. Ankle in line with my hip. For eight, seven, let's go. Six, five, four, three. I flex my foot right here, flex. Now I lay all the way down. Lay all the way down, head in your hand. And now this heel is in line with the hip. It's a straight line. All right, send it back. Heel back, heel back, heel back. Keeping the core tight. Bring it right back to the middle. Good, you guys. Exhale it back. Good. Hips are square. Good, exhale it back.
Now we have a little bit more, but when it gets on that back corner, squeeze your glute. Squeeze the glute.
All right, let's get on that back corner. We pulse. So those little hits. Up. My toe is looking right at you. That heel is back. Eight counts. It's that outer thigh. Six. Four more. Four. Three. Tabletop. Flip it over. Hands right under those shoulders. That same working leg. We bend at our knee. Good. Now look at the two hips. Make sure that working leg is not bringing that hip up. Aim it down. Good. Let's poke the toe. Up. Up. Little pulse. Push. Push. Now with your arms, some of you
like to lock those elbows. Feel free to just take a little bend in those elbows. All right, Amanda, how you doing?
Little poke. Take it down. Poke. All right, now I'm transitioning my body weight into the same arm as that leg that's in the air. Move it into that right hand. All right, we're gonna go slow now. Lower the thigh, in. Up, straight up and back. This part two is working that back side of your hamstring. The center of the glute squeezes when you bring it to the top. All right, let's do four. Three, two, I'm keeping that thigh lifted. Opposite hand to my elbow. I take that left hand, put it on that right elbow. Lift the abs, drop the shoulder. Let's hold it for four, three, two, one. Big child pose. Send it all the way back. Get that lower back involved, stretch it out. All right, guys, we're looking pretty good. Let's shake it out. So up next, I'm getting my light weights out. Light weights are coming into play.
So I got my twos. Feel free to grab a sip of water. And we're gonna stay up on our feet. All right, how we doing? How we doing? We good? All right. Now this is like a mashup because we don't have much time here.
So bend the knees. One weight in each hand. My elbows are literally on my side, my hips. I hinge forward. I press. Take it back. Press. Take it back. Tricep. Push. Good. Push. Now right here, you can see my pace, right? I'm not just like kicking that thing back.
Every time I lengthen my arms, I am squeezing the back of it.
Squeeze, take it in. Squeeze, take it in.
The other thing that I'm controlling
is my shoulder away from my ear. Extend, pull back. Extend, pull back.
I do it with no weights, I still feel the burn.
Add some twos, you'll feel it even more. We got eight here. Seven. Good. Six. Five. Feel your spine long on that diagonal. Now I'm gonna pick up the pace a little bit. Little tap back right here. Push. Push. Push.
Now when I go back into that shape, look at the top of my head all the way down to like my lower back, my tailbone.
It's not looking like this or this. Feel that long diagonal from your tailbone. Top of the head shoots out. My chin is up. I'm looking forward. Press. Give me that exhale. We got eight taps. Eight, seven, six.
Oof. Are you still there?
Open the mouth. And add those little circles. Little circle. Those abs keep you lifted. Shoulders nice and easy. Eight little circles. Right here. Last eight. Seven, good. Six, five, open the chest. Four, go three. You're making that goal post. Thumbs tap up. I go tap, then pull. Go reach, then press. Now resist into it. Hold this goal post and just tap it out. Elbow, tap, tap, good. Tap, tap, elbows. I go in, push. Light weights, let's keep it moving for four, three, two, one, bring it back up, reach, pull, reach, pull, just four, just three, good, two more, just two, last one, bring those elbows in tight, tap it back, push, 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 engage the core, butt back, top of the head long, tap, tap, let's go, you got eight, then you're done, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
Shake it out. Okay. Oh no, Nikki. 10 pounds? Oh my God. Okay. Let's move on. Shake out those arms. Up next, it's like a moment of legs. Then I have literally one song after this. So I'm thinking about a curtsy squat, a curtsy lunge, whatever you want to call it. Our two main goals here is to keep our hips square. Hips square and our butt tucked under us. So let's start it looking forward. Pick a leg, I'm gonna do my left leg, and I step back on that back corner, hike it up, stand tall. Little tap, and then bring it tall. Now, the goal here is whatever leg is on your, basically like the standing base, so your front leg here, I'm gonna drive through this heel to stand up. Down, press. Down, press. So this one, we want to feel, I know I want to do the TikTok dances too. We want to feel like we got headlights on our hips and they are staying forward as we step back. Good. Now my working leg, that one that steps back, I am hovering the floor with my knee. My upper body is lengthening. Let's do a little bit more, add those arms. Step, and then bring it together. Good. Step, bring it together. Good. Now with those arms, a lot of you start to kind of roll forward. I'm rolling those shoulders back. Good. Now four counts, let's just pulse it. All right, wherever you are. In two, in one. So right here, my back knee is hovering the floor. I aim my arms up and take that pulse down, down. Give me eight counts right here, we're almost done. Eight, six, four, two, one, shake it out. And let's try that other leg. So wherever you are, shake it out. Bring it back to parallel, your other leg. Steps back, bring it forward. Step back, bring it forward. You can only see what I'm seeing in my kitchen right now. I have people snacking in front of me.
Snacking, down, up, hit, press. Good.
Now, as you move through this one, you are literally bending down, literally your body, but you want to feel tall through your core, your abs. Let's keep those hips square.
Good. Keeping the butt tucked. Four counts, let's pulse. Three, two, last one, I'm hovering my knee. Hips are square, butt is tucked. Good, I have the arms. Just eight, good. Six, four counts, four, I have one more thing for you after this. Two, in one, shake the legs. Now we gotta get that wide second, last bit of the song. Turn out the feet. Reach the arms forward, open the thighs. Open the thighs, your hips are right under those shoulders. Jog the heels, right, left, good. Pressing the thighs back. My arms are forward, abs are back. Last eight, seven, six, five, good, keep hips low. Three, two, one, let it go. All right, shake it out. I'm on my last song with you guys. Pa.
All right, here we go. So, coming down to the floor. We're gonna lay on our back. We're gonna flip over. We'll be in a high plank. We go back on our back. It's a whole lot coming at you. So, 4 minutes remain. Let's get it.
My hands come under my butt. I bend at my knees. Roll the shoulders back, squeeze the legs. I'm reaching them out, two, in, two. Lower abs engage, in, two, out.
Good.
Pull in. Now this one is very visual for me as I move my legs like that. I am trying to add those legs going low to the floor as they aim out. So they're not going up, they're going down, and you're squeezing those inner thighs. Let's keep it rolling. Now I'm gonna add that little hip pulse. So I reach, lift, reach, lift, reach, lift. Four more, we flip over. Four, three, two, and one. Flip it over, get that high plank. High plank, step into those feet. That's alternating. I tap my toes, I bring it back to that high plank. It's almost like a press forward with your hips. Press them up, press it forward. Shoulders away from the ears the entire time. This one's coming to the end pretty soon, you guys. Keep the belly button drawn up. Give me eight more right here. Eight, seven, six, five, last push, four, three, you're back on your butt, in two, in one. So flip it over, bring the legs together, tuck under your tailbone. Right here, we're setting up for that Russian twist. Point the toes, top of the head tall, abs in, hands together, row it out. It's like a row. Side to side, push, push, let's go, push. Now I'm leading with my elbow. I'm drawing my thighs together tight. My midline is engaged. Row it back. I say row it back like you're like rowing a boat. All right. Let's add those legs when you're ready. In four, in three, in two, my legs come up, squeeze them a little quicker. Tap, 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 twist, let's go. Push, top of the head is tall. Let's get it, come on, last eight, five, seven, six, five. All right, last push, four count. Three, two, lay it down, shake it out. One more thing. Hands under that butt, legs come up. Point the toes, lengthen your head, we lower all the way down, lower it out. Lift, little hip pulse. Lower lift, hip pulse. Straight up, boom. Good, you guys. I think we got less than 20 seconds. Here we go, just lower it. Lower, lift, pop up. Good, feel it. Keep the legs up, just reverse it. Pop, pop, pop. Last little bit, Rachel. Four, three, two, one. Pull the legs in. Oh, and we're complete. Guys, that's it. I don't even know if I put in a cool down song, but okay, this is pretty good. All right, let's stretch it out, you guys. Literally just lay there, pull your legs in, and let it squeeze. All right, when you are good, one ankle crosses over the opposite knee. Pull the thigh up, let's let it exhale, let it breathe. And then we'll switch our legs. All right, nicely done, you guys. Let's shake those legs out and just roll on up. All right, I'm just sitting here. All right, this makes me want to rage, but we're trying to cool it down. Trying to cool it down. Oh my God. All right, let's stretch it out. Take that right arm across your body, big reach. And then I'm still lifting up out of my abs. The top of my head is nice and tall. Just wiggle your wrist a little bit. And then we'll take that elbow, just send it all the way up and back. Hardest part here for you guys is you usually look like this. Try to lengthen up, lift up your chin. Good, and then we'll switch our arms. Take your other arm across, look opposite way, wiggle the wrist. And then when you're good, take that elbow, send it up and back. Good, little movement. Now one of my favorite things to do after we're all done is just literally move my upper body, my arms, however it feels like, and just kind of target my whole back. So whatever you gotta do, just kind of let it move around. Let it kind of sway. And then when we're good, we'll take a big inhale all the way up. So both arms be reach up. Exhale, reach it forward. Let your forehead fall down. And then let your butt, your tailbone, just shoot back. So it's like a big reach. It's a big lengthen through your spine. And let's roll it on up. Let's take one last big inhale. And then exhale. And we're complete. Guys, that was awesome. Thank you so much for joining me today, this afternoon. Really, thank you so much for joining me. That was awesome. I feel like you were there with me through the screen. So thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, that was like, I mean, I thought that went quick. Quick 30-minute bar-inspired workout. So those were some of my favorite moves. Where are the kids, Mom? It looks like they're going ready to do something. But anywho, you guys, thank you so much. My name is Chase Willman, if we just met on here today. You can find me on my own page at Chase_Willman, and we will be back tomorrow for more. I am teaching literally every day on Zoom, except Sunday, but you know, every day on Zoom. So you can get into that if you would like. Just DM me anytime and I can help you get that set up. And it's very similar moves to this, but I go into them a little bit deeper and a little bit longer and really describe every inch of your body. So this is my favorite way to work out. It's my favorite way to move, to sweat during this time at home. And it's even better when you guys are with me. So other than that, I think that's about it. Tomorrow though is super exciting. On Friday, tomorrow, May 1st, can you believe it? I am partnering with another fitness instructor, trainer, and it's so funny because we met online. Her name is Diana, and she's going to be leading a 30-minute boot camp, probably like a HIIT style workout, and then I'll come on and do a 30-minute Chase style bar. Yeah, my whole thing. And we will be promoting the TM indoor studio shoes. So those are those sneakers that were originally the indoor cycling shoe. They're like, they look like a cool sneaker, but they clip onto the bike. They came out with one that's like a studio shoe that you can literally walk around town in or do workouts in. So I will be modeling those tomorrow and working out in them. Other than that, I think that's about it. So just DM me. I know GoDashDot is still doing, I believe, 30% off. You wanna hop on that, and that's about it. But will that workout with Deanna be on here? Yes, it will be. It'll be on GoDashDot at noon, 12 o'clock tomorrow. And I'll post the whole thing on my page, and I'm sure GoDashDot will too. So you guys, thank you so much for joining me on here. If anyone had any questions, happy to answer them, or just DM me. I'm always on that too. So you guys, thank you so much again. And thank you, GoDashDot, for having me on. I love you guys. Bye.